Your father was a threat to someone. What did you mean?
Father had secrets.
Secrets?
About the government. Father was poisoned by an experimental weaponized gas in Vietnam. Because of his exposure, they continued to do tests on him and other soldiers like him for many years at Glazebrook.
What kind of tests?
Chemical, biological. They were trying to learn how to control human behavior, harnessing our fears to manipulate us into violence.
Using this weaponized gas?
The gas, the war was still in experimental stages. They still haven't perfected it, but after years of testing it and honing it, they are getting close.
To what end?
Imagine the power of a government that can literally control the minds of millions and millions of its citizens. Influence every choice and decision they made simply by exposing them to this poison.
You'll have to forgive me, Mr. James, but this sounds like a dystopian novel.
It's happening right now in the United States of America. Do you honestly believe that after 30 years of research and development and decades of experimenting on American heroes like my father, it would just be thrown in the trash, never to be utilized?
Unlikely. The DOD and the CIA have been working on various incarnations of mind control projects since the 50s. Project Bluebird, MK-Ultra, MK-Delta.
Well, those programs were supposedly ended in the early 1980s.
Supposedly.
My father believed he was part of the program that came to help him. Was a successor to MK-Ultra. We don't know how they used this chemical now, but we know for certain that they are. Maybe they're poisoning our water, the food supply. Maybe they're putting it in those chemtrails behind all those commercial jets that fly over our country every single day.